I think so. We are live. Just let me check whether it is live or not. Who do you know? Okay, so hello everyone, welcome to yet another session of Bijoy Bartalap. Aji amar logot ase ALRS Ananya Chaudhary, who had cleared the APSC 2021 batch or training program start korisile teketor journey. Welcome Ananya ba.
Thank you so much.
And so Ananya ba happens to be my NIT senior, even my army school senior. So Anyamba, before I tell anything, before I give an introduction, I would like that apni introduction to apni nije didi apnar alokman okoman nijor bikhoy okoman didi kobo pare.
Okay, so hello everyone, my name is Ananya Chaudhary. Currently I am posted as circle officer attached in Rangia circle. It's in Kamrup district. This time I got a rank of 20 in ALRS in this APSC 2021. By education, I have done my graduation from NIT Silchar in computer science. Thereafter, I worked in the corporate sector for 2-3 years in IBM. So thereafter, okay. I went for civil service preparation.
Okay. Okay. Thank you, Annemba. So in the beginning, since we have a lot of aspirants who are watching this and who want to they are right in the border that whether they should go into the civil services or they should not go into civil services. So my question is, what inspired you to get into civil services? Like, there is a definite spark of inspiration. Kibata inspiration or spark ata thake, which basically tells you that okay, you can go for this or you should try this. So right. What was it for you, man?
So I started the journey quite late. I already had crossed 25 years, like my age was already 25 plus. I was working in the corporate sector and my job was that of a software engineer. So day in, day out, I used to be behind the black screen coding, right? And yeah, although I would say that that job also has social impact, but this civil service job has a direct social impact. Like, the impact is quite visible. Yeah. So I felt that this job would be more happening and dynamic. Mm-hmm. And so I just, went with that impulse and I left my job and I started the journey.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, initially, when the aspirants begin their journey, they just start calling her a journey too. It, yeah. They are exposed to a lot of coaching কৰিব লাগে, বহুতে কয় কোচিং কৰিব লাগে, বহুতে কয় কোচিং নালাগে কৰিব কাৰণ নকৰিবলৈ ক্লিয়াৰ কৰিব পাৰে. So apuni coaching loisile ne, like did you take coaching aro mane apnar mote coaching to kiyo lobo lage ba nololeo hoy apnar mote?
There are both sets of candidates. Enuka candidate who ase june coaching loi clear korise, enuka ase june coaching nuluake clear korise. So moi nijor kotha jodi kou, moi himan eta coaching kora nai, but I always felt a need for coaching.
Okay.
Mane moi I am a person jun mane class ot jai bhal pao, basically mane nije books porhatke beshi. I like looking at a teacher's day porhai diye, it sticks more in my mind first. Second thing hol ki nije self study korile apuni 2-3 times apuni porha pisot you will know ki these are important checkpoints in the concept, whereas when a teacher teaches you, he or she will directly guide you ki this is a checkpoint, this is another checkpoint. Okay, so you will be more mindful of it. But on the flip side, I'll say about my optional. Optional karne mo coaching korisilo. But that coaching was that was so deficient.
Okay.
It did not cover, it did the coach, and I'm talking about Delhi. I did not even do it here. I went to that best coaching of Delhi, Coaching Institute of Delhi, for my anthropology optional. And it was so deficient. They only covered some part of physical anthropology, which is just one part of paper 2, paper 1. So it was not at all comprehensive. So the thing, pros and cons of coaching is, the pros is that you get direct guidance. You get the direct experience of a teacher. The cons is that usually teachers are not good at strategy. They are not good at, they are not good at giving a good competitive edge, and especially because they don't know your strength and weakness.
So basically, like you want to say that sabore belag belag individual strength and weakness thake, aro coaching at just direction to dibo lage, aro hetu nije recognize koribo laibo je strength or weakness to ki hoy, and like strategy to nije banabo laibo jimane coaching loi lok. মোষ্ট অফ দ্য নিউ এক্সপিৰিয়েঞ্চ দে আৰ লাইক ইভেন উইথ দ্য অল্ড এক্সপিৰিয়েঞ্চ এণ্ড নিউ এক্সপিৰিয়েঞ্চ ইয়াতে বহুত কনফিউজ অপচনেলটো লৈ পেলাই যে অপচনেলটো কেনেকে ছিলেক্ট কৰো বা কোনটো অপচন ছিলেক্ট কৰো এতিয়া কিছুমান আছে বহুতে ইঞ্জিনিয়াৰিং বেকগ্ৰাউণ্ডৰ হয় সিহঁতে ভাবে যে হিউমেনিটিজ অপচনেলটো কিয় ল'ব লাগে মানে আমি ইঞ্জিনিয়াৰিং বেকগ্ৰাউণ্ডৰ হয় আমি ইঞ্জিনিয়াৰিং লৈ পেলাই দি দিব পাৰোঁ বা আমি মেথছ লৈ দি দিব পাৰোঁ চ' ইউজুৱেলি মানে সেই ট্ৰেণ্ডটো দেখা যায় যে হিউমেনিটিজ চৰি হিউমেনিটিজ অপচনেল লৈ পেলাই ইউজুৱেলি মানুহবিলাকে দিয়ে চ' মানে সেইটো আপোনাৰ মানে আপোনাৰ মতে অপচনেলটো ছিলেক্ট কেনেকে কৰা হয় মানে
Okay, so optional selection of my bohut actually I have failed quite a bit. My bohut optional change kori finally I took anthropology, and in my previous attempt also, like I gave two attempts. Ebaro attempt to marks to run, in both, like I feel in both attempts I have got 300 plus, so it's a good mark. But I got through that after changing five optionals. I took five different permutation and combination, and thereafter came with like finally stuck with anthropology.
What were your different subjects, like kiki losi apni
my start actually more my UPSC candidate by actually primarily, so my UPSC optional was PubEd to begin with. Public administration optional nai APSC. So what I did was that I just gave the exam with geography first time, and I didn't know anything, and I could not clear the prelims itself. Then second time what I did was that because again I was preparing for UPSC, I did not have much time to prepare for APSC, so I just saw the Indian history optional, which was quite easy for prelim stage, so I took Indian history in prelims. Later on I thought, how many optional will I keep on preparing, and I came on prepared to prepare. So I what I did was that UPSC also I changed my optional to anthropology, and I prepared anthropology and political science. In my attempt in which I reached the interview stage. Then this time political science I changed it to education. So I've changed quite a bit of optionals.
Is there a problem, like a problem hoy niki je science or stream or manhu jodi amar alop humanities heri loy hetu edge kio thake aru hetu usually general trend to hetu kio thake mane
তাৰমানে কি হয় অপচনেল ছিলেকশ্যনৰ কাৰণে মই এটাই ক'ম যে এনেকুৱা অপচনেল ল'ব লাগে যোনটোত আপুনি ইউ ন' হাউ টু ষ্টাডি বিকজ হোৱাট হেপেন্স ইজ দেট হোৱাট টু ষ্টাডি ইজ এভেইলেবল ৱাইডলি এভেইলেবল ইউ জাষ্ট আস্ক আ টপাৰ ইউ জাষ্ট ইন দ্য ইণ্টাৰনেট ইউ উইল গেট হোৱাট টু ষ্টাডি উইচ বুকছ টু ষ্টাডি বাট ইচ অপচনেল অপচনেল হেজ আ পাৰ্টিকুলাৰ ফ্লেভাৰ আপুনি যেনেকৈ মেথছ পঢ়িব আপুনি সেনেকৈ ইংলিছ লিটাৰেচাৰ নপঢ়ে you know yeah, and apuni jene anthropology poribo apuni jene political science na porhe so eta kiba ara apunalukor jodi academic life or kis olokman holo exposure eta ase you probably will know how to study aru jodi apunar ei how to study eku exposure nai then this kind of humanities subjects which are very like everyone humanities is something like you live your life right like political science olokman holo you will be exposed whereas engineering there is a good chance a like a normal person may never be exposed to engineering or mathematics so that's why people take humanities they all of that how to study that methodology can be easily picked up comparatively competition finally go it's all the same however I would say that competition humanities are busy hoy
বেছি হয় ইয়া এক্সেক্টলি এক্সেক্টলি বাট যোনবিলাকে সায়েন্সৰ সাবজেক্টস লয় সিহঁতেও স্কোৰ কৰিব পাৰেনে
লাইক এবছলুটলি পাৰে আই উড সে দ্যাট ইফ ইউ আৰ ইঞ্জিনিয়ারিং গ্ৰেজুয়েট I would say that please go ahead and take engineering.
Okay.
Yes, I would say that.
Okay. So, so sabogale eta optional pra like let us talk about the journey. So basically eto like this initiative is mostly to make the aspirants like familiar with the journey of the entire civil services mane gura journey to basically so journey to let us start from the beginning like apnak ma hodlo je coaching to lole bhal hoy na baya hoy so suppose like you have started the journey you have just begun the preparation so initially apnar problems ki hoisile preparation to
main problem right away was that with respect to UPSC I would say main problem right away was that it was so current affairs centric aru by education since I'm an engineer I'm used to doing more like going in depth any concept ami jeta hiko we are used to going in depth UPSC what syllabus is so broad you need to know like just a little bit and move on I used to do is that I used to almost like go in whereas baki khini bahut baki ase mor syllabus but moi etate heneke mane grilling kori thakisilu that is one big problem that perhaps I am yet to rectify completely and another problem is that what I faced is that current affairs was like I used to read the Hindu for 2 hours daily I used to make handwritten notes right now as I see it it's not necessary it's not smart work so I did all those mistakes
so what is your take like so like talking about current affairs so what is your take like how should the aspirants take in current affairs like taking the information from current affairs like bahut hai hudi thake je ma notes banabo lage ne ki notes banabo lage ne ki apuni eta kola je notes banwa iman relevant na hoy so notes din apuna keneke bostu tu hata retain koi thobo ba how what is the method mane current affairs to basically keneke hata site hobo pare
okay so notes moi notes tu duta mane duta part ase notes or eta hol apuni retention korar karone jodi notes banai ase jene ki for example apunar main notes or pra apuni let's say you are making some mnemonics or you are shortening the notes hetu that is for last minute revision that is to make it revision friendly that is your style of studying and you will know best whether to make it or not hetu moi comment no koru okay if you are somebody jone notes banale beshi stick hoye jay do it obviously but moi notes banaisilu from let's say Rajya Sabha TV or I used to like first time whenever I'm exposed to the news first time very first time I would make not notes I would make my current affairs book it's actually like that isn't it I think this is not necessary because nowadays so much magazines and so many journals are available it's not necessary vision insights are available ho jikuno eta uthai hetu porile enough hoy
aru like so amar a current affairs book like what are the different sources like Rajya Sabha TV kole apni hindu kole apni journals black kole aro belek kobar pra can we pick it up like mocktest softest top pra do we pick it up can we pick it up
even for upsc level karne mok paisu even for upsc if you just you know daily news kobar pra wherever you want from wherever you want even if you watch tv that is also fine but finally every month end or if you do one monthly magazine either vision or insight preferably vision it's quite comprehensive if you do that I don't think at least from my side that I will kibal lage current affairs
okay so let's say you have started preparing and you have started preparation and now the first obstacle is the first hurdle is the prelims so now it is recently APSC prelims ahi ase so bahut prepare kori ase etu homa so a prelims or karne how should you orient your mind like mane how should you approach the prelims since ebar UPSC pattern on hobo ebar negative marking thakibo ebar CSAT paper thakibo so all of man mane aspirants want to know because sabar it's a new field for all of them now even though they have been preparing the earlier syllabus etia notun field hoy sabar karne so what is mentality that they should go towards in the prelims this time around
okay first thing is that apunar CSAT rakhibo na lage first thing because you know, I have seen people getting very high score in GS, CSAT, or so. Just give 2-3 papers last year, UPSC CSAT papers. Just take and see whether you are clearing a good, like a good margin, 10, 15, 20 marks or margin, jodi ase, you're good to go. If you are not getting it, first of all, just clear that part. It won't take much time. Pick up the easy questions. Learn to pick up the easy questions and get clear the CSAT paper first. Secondly, since the entire competition is based on one paper, now the competition will be more, what to say, like if I may be allowed to use the word, it could be a bit frivolous, you know, like small things can, like maybe the student is, maybe student A is better than student B, but student B knows some small data which was asked in the paper and that person got it. There is a good chance because the entire testing is based on one paper. So what I'll suggest is that khali concept clear korle na hobo. Conceptual karne to apni, like the books you have, you revise those, that is obvious. Please give more papers. All of mock tests. Mock tests. Try to give mock tests. And like schemes, Assam's recent budget, I say, just pick up those facts. Mane fact to cover korbo lagibo. Just concept cover korle na hobo.
So coming to like prelims are got now, all of them are like going for it has its revised Korea Seba. So according to you, what should be their sources? Like what should be their sources and what is your take on multiple sources and single source?
Multiple sources not a problem if it is way before the exam.
Okay.
Just for the exam. It's a human brain to like revise. It's easier, right, to retain, because finally you have to retain and you'll have to perform in that ring, like boxing ring, you have to perform. Right. So the thing is that initially, if you feel the need for multiple resources, you should feel the need only if there is a concept, let's say you saw in mock test, and you, in your books and all, it's not covered. So now you're feeling a need to go to a second source. That is very natural. If you know that your book does not have it, if you see the previous questions are asking it, and you are still saying, no, I don't want to read because I won't do multiple resources. That is like stupid. You won't do that. Yeah. So if you feel the need, you have to multiply your resources, but try to make it revision friendly. Like you have to study a little bit more. That's
it. And I think so. In the at the end, like revision is the most important thing. Like you have to revise those things again and again before the exam.
Yeah, and mainly ki hoy because manu hai to misconception hoy ki APSC UPSC exam is more about rote learning. Enuka na hoy, the exam is civil service aptitude test. It's aptitude. Aptitude to ahe when the things are not just at the level of memory. It goes behind, like it seeps into a level of the things when it's not memory anymore. So for that kind of conceptual understanding, you'll have to go through the sources more than thrice, maybe 5 times. Then apunar second nature ho jabo bostubur.
Yes, gompaiso. So apunar sources ki asile, like what were your basic sources? Can you just highlight it for the aspirants? Maybe they can also get some for themselves.
For for polity, I had Lakshmikant. For modern India, I followed Spectrum publication book. For ancient and medieval, I did Tamil Nadu class 11 textbook.
Okay.
For culture, I did class 11th and class 12th NCRT fine art book.
Okay.
Also, I did a very small compilation of GK Today. It was like long back, we had a topper, Gaurav Agarwal. He had said that this was a good PDF, so I took it back then. That PDF is there, and actually this PDF was used by Swapnil, like he gave it to me. Then we have for environment, I followed Shankar IAS. And for geography, geography physical India from 2013, I have seen all questions that are asked are from NCERT class 11 physical.
Yes,
all questions are asked from that NCERT. So I don't think any other resources are necessary. Any other sources are necessary. Apart from that, we have human geography and we have Indian geography. For Indian geography, I did Raj Tanil's slides. I just went through the slides. It's a very good source. And for in human geography, I tried to do that class 12 human geography. NCERT is there.
NCERT
is there, yeah. And like locational factors and all is there. Munal is there. It's too huge. So I found some resources on the internet, which was very small, like 23, 24 pages. For like what is the important locational factor for iron and steel industry. Why such port is there? So basic I covered up. And rest of the industries are very much current affairs oriented.
Yeah.
So like nowadays in 2018 there was a lot of FR like fixed remunerative prices of sugarcane. This kind of things was in news. So in 19 this question also came in mains, like industry, why most of the cooperative industries are in South India regarding sugarcane.
Regarding the crushing season and everything,
right? So I felt they're more they pick it up from the current affairs. So that is for geography. Politics and economics I did from, I used to read the economic survey of, not the entire book, any coaching institute summary I used to read. Apart from that, I would do the Sriram IAS book.
Okay.
And any confusion if I had, I would see it from Runal. Anything if I'm getting confused.
Okay. So ebar Annaba, like since the course since the syllabus is the
I would also like to say one more thing. This book list is for UPSC. For APSC, I did much like economics aru heri if you see environmental human question na hai APSC trend na hai enekwa aru even geography physical aru olaman Indian hai human geography iman na hai so accordingly moi hebur books revise no korisilu before coming to APSC.
Ebar include kora hoise like same syllabus hoy gose so ebar I think so
hoy
ebar all of include korise so
right
same UPSC book list can follow for it. I think so it will be much better for the aspirants.
Right. Correct.
So aru eta bostu ebar introduce hobo which the aspirants are very skeptical about is the ethics paper. So ethics paper khon basically keneke how should they go about their ethics paper, like can you just guide them like key sources pare ba actually ethics to keneke approach koribo lage.
Ethics of poha style to GS 2-3 neighborhood ke common beleg hoy, but ethics of both scoring hoy. Mane if you see amar ebar Vishakha Yadav rank 5, possibly she got rank 5 because of ethics. So ethics is ethics should not be mane ignored at all, right? So ethics of karne first of all you have to finish the basic syllabus either from a book or from coaching notes. Kobarpra, you finish the basic syllabus first. Mane, I'm talking about part A. Ethics has two parts. One is part A and another is part B. Part B is case studies. Part A is theoretical questions are asked. So part A, karne, I think, if I'm not wrong, there are 6 chapters. Jenike, one chapter is attitude, one chapter is qualities of a civil servant, then ethics in international relations, corporate governance. You have to cover these things. Like whenever you are reading ethics in international relations, you have to know what is just war. So henikwa apuni kiman internet search koribo, that is not a good way. Just pick up any coaching notes or any topper's notes of ethics and first of all finish the syllabus, basic syllabus. Now once you finished the basic syllabus, what you can do is that all those keywords that are written, try to give good definitions of OECD or World Bank or like say civil service competency. Heneke eta dictionary ulaise UNDP civil service of ki competency ase. So you can cite those. But the thing is that most of the aspirants are doing that. So just writing the even if you don't write the definition, no, it is okay. Because finally you will have to show the your command on how much you under conceptual clarity to dekhabo lagibo. In the sense, for example, let's say question is ethics on international relation. সো কারেন্ট এফেয়ার্সত এতিয়া কি চলি আছে, ভেকচিন নেশ্যনেলিজম ভার্সেস, সো ইউ ক্যান রাইট দিস কাইন্ড অফ এথিক্যাল ইস্যুস, মানে আপনি যেটা নিউজ পেপারটা পড়িছে ন, রিমেম্বার ইউর এথিক্স সিলেবাস, ইউ আর অলরেডি ডান উইথ এথিক্স সিলেবাস বেসিক, তো আপনি জানেন, সো অল দোজ ডাইলেমাস, অল দোজ কন্ট্রোভার্সিস দ্যাট আর গোয়িং অন ইন দ্য ওয়ার্ল্ড, এসপেশালি উইচ আর ইম্পর্টেন্ট ফ্রম আ পার্সপেক্টিভ অফ সিভিল সার্ভেন্ট, রিমেম্বার দেম, রাইট দেম, নোট দেম ডাউন অ্যান্ড ট্রাই টু ইউজ দেম সো দ্যাট ইউ ক্যান শো ইউর আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ডিং. Especially, and you can write even, I think for APSC, you can write even some of the questions which are based out of Assam. Yes. Like, Barpeta Khatrat, temple entry movement of women. You need not say that whether it is right or wrong, but definitely these are ethical dilemmas.
Yes.
Or encounter of police that is going on.
Yes.
There are some pros and cons that are going on. You can show that you are able to think on those higher levels, right?
Yes. So basically in ethics, they have to adopt a middle path. Middle path, major path, they cannot be in the extremes. Even in the case studies, sabogole, like, bahut confused hoy ase, case studies are definite answer ata ase, ne case study to bahut subjective hoy, bosu to. So bahut confused hoy thake. So hetur case study to middle path lobo laibo, ne we have to actually choose a part, choose an extreme for the case studies.
মোর মতে এক্সট্রিম বলি একো মানে আই ডোন্ট এক্সট্রিম, ফার্স্ট অফ অল এক্সট্রিম স্টেটমেন্ট অফ কোয়েশ্চন, আপনি এক্সট্রিম বোর আপনি হেৰি কৰি দিব, ইউ রাইট ইট ডাউন এজ এন অপশন, রাইট, লাইক সে লেটস সে টু কোয়েশ্চন আহিছিল কেস স্টাডি দ্যাট ইউ আর গোইং ফর ইয়র ইন্টারভিউ, ইউপিএসসি ইন্টারভিউ, এন্ড অন দ্য ওয়ে ইউ সি ইয়র রিলেটিভ লাইক হি মেট উইথ অ্যান অ্যাক্সিডেন্ট, নাও হোয়াট শুড ইউ ডু, ইউ লিভ হিম দেয়ার এন্ড ইউ গো ফর ইয়র ইন্টারভিউ, দ্যাট ইজ এক্সট্রিম. Or you attend him completely and forget your 5-6 years of hard work. That is also extreme.
Yes.
So, because ki hoy administrator life or anko challenging, like where equal problems are like pulling us from both sides.
Yes.
So this kind of problems are there in day-to-day life. So what I feel is that middle paths fully to kole actually there may not be any solution middle path also. So one of the good ways is that think from the perspective of constitution. It is constitutionally correct because you are a civil servant. Secondly, you think of your syllabus in ethics, integrity, honesty, which option like resonates closest to all those which is already written as a part of your competency. There is already a codified competency for civil services, so perhaps in your decision making also you have to showcase that. Problem challenge with ethics case study is that iman kom time thake, so you need to practice about prior thinking too, so that tetia jaldi mane forward jene mane henuka beya answer rule na jae, that's the whole training that you have to do with yourself.
Okay, so ethics or karne like junlak heri thake, they can junlak newspaper kisman articles pai, they can just note it down for the for as examples here use korbo karan, they can use it, right?
Yes, absolutely.
Like did you also refer to reports, kismane reports kisman porhe administrative reforms ARC report
silo moi Pavneet Singh ka summary ase ARC, it's not pori silo, it's very very thin, you can read that.
So coming to the so coming to the journey again, so apni prelims qualify korile, so the mains or karne je prepare koribo, so mains or karne like agote gs or ekhon paper thake, english or ekhon paper thake, aro apnar optional dukhon paper thake, etia to they have apsc to they have more papers than upsc this time with an extra paper for exam, so hiotor mane like what should be their mentality towards mains after prelims, how should they go about UPSC pattern or nisnake porhibo karne, how should they go about with the papers and their style?
After mains to after prelims to start korile, I think all of man dikdar hobo, all of agar pai start korbo lagibo, so at least a little bit of optional should be, at least one paper should be complete and other paper should be 50% complete at least, because bahut damar hoy vast syllabus, in fact APSC eta paper extra ase, So, but depends for it. I'm one thing is that it depends on the time you will get from prelims to mains. If you get a lot of time, then maybe you can cover. But if you get 2-3 months, you won't be able to cover. 2-3 months is too less. So for mains paper, GS 1, 2, 3, etu karne basic level of you should cover the syllabus first, like through either vision evaluated notes or nowadays Tata McGraw Hill has come up with a very good book for APSC. I don't know if there are other books out there.
Some from NIT alumni has written, I think. So.
Yes, one NIT alumni has written. It's good. It's a good basic level of cover for you. So like every keyword that is there in the syllabus, you know the basic. Of course, needless to say, that is not enough. But at least now you know everything. Like at least the basic structure is clear.
Yes, exactly.
After that, then you have to add either case studies or you have to add, you know, examples, so on and so forth.
আদাৰ দেন দ্য ষ্টেটিক চিলেবাছ কিছুমান মিছেলেনিয়াছ যোনবিলাক টপিকছ আছে, যেনেকে ছিকিউৰিটি হৈ গ'ল বা ইণ্টাৰনেশ্যনেল ৰিলেশ্যনছ হৈ গ'ল বা ইণ্ডিয়ান ছ'চাইটি হৈ গ'ল, চ' এইখিনি মানে এইখিনি বেচিকেলি প্ৰিলিমছৰ চিলেবাছত ইউজুৱেলি মেনশ্যন কৰা নাথাকে, কিন্তু মেইনছৰ চিলেবাছত পেপাৰ ৱাইজ মেনশ্যন কৰা থাকে। চ' এইখিনি বস্তু লাইক ৱেৰ কেন দ্য এক্সপিৰিয়েঞ্চ ফাইণ্ড দিজ, লাইক এইখিনি বস্তু ক'ৰ পৰা সিহঁতে দে কেন পিক ইট আপ, ক'ৰ ক'ৰ পৰা চ'ৰ্চেছ
I did from Vision IS value added notes for governance part. But ARC also covers it quite well. And there is one part of public policy related to some new for related to policy formulation and all. That part is always inevitably current affairs. So that part you need not, there is no static part as such. Then we have GS paper 3. Oh, sorry, international relations of GS paper 2. For that also only current affairs is sufficient, like the mains 365 of Vision IS or any magazine, like current, it's always current centric. For GS paper 3 we have economics is same as you, same syllabus as mainly prelims. For internal security, I did a small book on Tata McGraw Hill, like it was a very small book by some IPS guy, unable to recall his name. So for the patol book hoy, just basic concept clear kora karne ki Naxal movement ki problem ki hoy, and just basic jani thwa karne ba cyber crime issue ki hoy, critical infrastructure ki hoy, he bor issues just all man concept to jani thwa karne, because finally to current affairs aa hai. Science so same current affairs aa hai, mainly everything revolving around current affairs.
Aru
already GS have come.
Disaster management or part two?
Oh, disaster management or karne. Disaster management or duta part ase eta hol je basic disaster to ki aru geophysical phenomenon to ki hetu geography cover korim ami, like earthquake and volcano aru ebu etc. Baki disaster management or karne one can go through the NDMA guidelines for each and every disaster, like flood or karne ki গাইডলাইন আছে, আর্থকুইকৰ কাৰণে কি গাইডলাইন আছে, ওয়ান ক্যান গো থ্রু দ্যাট। হোয়াট আই ডিড ওয়াজ দ্যাট আই লেফট এভরিথিং এন্ড আই টুক ওয়ান টপার্স নোট এন্ড আই স্টাডিড, হি হ্যাড ডান, আই থিঙ্ক হিজ নোটস আর এভেলেবল অনলাইন, যোগেশ পটেল, হি ইজ এন আইএস 2019 ব্যাচ, হিজ নোটস আর দেয়ার অনলাইন অন ডিজাস্টার ম্যানেজমেন্ট, আই ডাউনলোডেড ইট, ইট ওয়াজ ভেরি নাইসলি রিটেন এন্ড আই জাস্ট রিভাইজ দ্যাট।
ওকে ওকে, সো ইট বিকামস কনভেনিয়েন্ট দেন বিকজ এভরিথিং ইজ কম্পাইলড আর ইন প্রসেস। ওকে, so so then after that, like suppose like you are done with mains and now like the interview preparation, so interviewed like bahutor bhoy ata thake for the interview, like mains like to parijam likhi play he koi dim, but interviewed like ki kom ki hudibo and you know more questions are he last or stage to kotha hode agor stage to kotha iman hude interviewed ki hude that is মানে গ্ল্যামারাস পার্ট মানে অফ দ্য এন্টায়ার জার্নি মানে, সো ইন্টারভিউ বেসিক্যালি কেনেকুৱা হয়, লাইক what was your experience in the interview, and like even in the UPSC interview or APSC interview, like what do they want from the candidates? Like what do they expect from the candidates?
Mainly APSC interview mook khudisle like in a good depth mook khudisle about anthropology. Like my one of the optional was anthropology, so they asked me about different tribes and their current situation.
Okay.
So okay. At that time I had a very bookish knowledge of anthropology, so my my interview score was decent because my behavior perhaps is good enough, but I had done very by like conceptual clarity was not good for anthropology. Like I scored 131 during my which is good, but it is not the best. I think the highest score goes to 150. Second option was political science, so they asked me all sorts of questions regarding like the working of the administration.
Okay.
And they also asked me fundamental rights and all those I could answer because ami lakshmikant poribori ami janu hai, but they asked me about the nitty-gritties of the working of administration. Again, I could not do that well that time, but this time also they asked me the same question, but this time I could do well.
Okay.
So I think one should prepare from their optionals, like practical knowledge of their optional is necessary. বাকি খিনি তো পারিব, ওয়ার্ক এক্সপেরিয়েন্স আর কথা উদিব এখিনি আপনি পারিব।
সো লাইক কামিং টু দ্য নেক্সট পার্ট, লাইক সিন্স আমি যুটে জার্নিটো কথা পাতিলো, সো এই জার্নিটো ইট বহুত দীঘলিয়া হয়, স্পেশালি এপিএসসি তো বহুত দীঘলিয়া হয়, এট লিস্ট ইউপিএসসি উই নো দ্যাট ওকে এক বছৰ জার্নি হয়, কিন্তু এপিএসসি দ্য জার্নি ভেরি লং, সো লাইক হাউ keep yourself motivated during this entire time, and like did you have bouts of depression and did you have low times? Like I want the aspirants to know that this is a normal part of the process, man. That everyone had it, those who cleared also they had it, so that's why like this question is put up, man.
Okay, so my for every day thinking that today I'm going through depression, my sage 365 days or bitor only 7 days puru pai to hoy. So what I did was that I would not heed to my depression, and I would not make my studying process emotion oriented, in the sense that I would I still have this I'll just show this. I have this timer with me, so this is my timer. I would just log 2 hours until this 2 to 7 ghanti ro nawaje moi table upon nuthu, so I would do that. This is how I would just go by. Tetya ki hoy, when you are putting yourself through such regimentation, then your emotions go like to the
ground. You are basically conditioned hoy jay her bostule.
Yes.
Yeah, okay. During this did you like bohote koy social media par gusi thakibo lage, friends par gusi thakibo lage, and this and that, like what is your take on that? Like do they need to totally isolate themselves in the entire journey?
I think the aspirant themselves, they are a good judge for this, because sometimes what happens is that some of them are very ready to clear the exam in one attempt, enuka thake jeneke they have graduation hetu optional kori hoise mane just 1 year of 10 hours of work they might clear, but some people they don't have that basic himanti base nine, they may not, even if they put all effort they may not clear in one attempt. So when you inevitably are stretching it to 2-3 attempts, tetia apuni ekdom asocial hoy jodi apuni preparation to kore you will burn out.
So exactly.
I think the aspirant is themselves a good judge for this, ki kene ke apuni finally you have to clear.
That's the minimum. Like very that's a very cliched question for civil service aspirants, like kiman ghonta porisile
exam or time of my ketiaba, like it used to before my, like for example 2019 or exam or week I would study 12 hours or so. But usual time out I used to study, never go less than 6 hours.
Okay 6 hours is the minimum 6 hours. Okay. So like coming to the like we are actually coming to the end of the session, or like we can take questions now. we can take questions from. If anyone has any questions, they can just put it in the comments section. Then like we can like this session has really been very informative actually. So border doubts may be clear ho jabo pare, but still jodi kabar ase, you can just put it in the comments. We'll just try to answer it. So aru baki so what I notice is like in for the civil service preparation, especially in like demand moi notice korisu in the small towns, and mostly solution corner deals with small town groups and small town aspirants. So demand moi notice korisu most of them are basically like girls who are going for civil service. Most of the ratio is more inclined towards girls than boys. So what is your you know advice for them, for the girls? Like bohote actually mo koisile je sir parile lady officers matibo so that we can you know listen to them and be inspired. So would you like to tell something to them?
So all of my personal background, I am the single child of my parents. My parents business family hoy. My father, he was a chartered accountant, and he had a real estate business. So I am the single child and quite pampered child of my parents. But during my preparation, my father passed away suddenly. So when my father passed away, my entire, like in my house, there is no other male. The female, like fully female household, right? And it was my father passed away just like 12 days or 13 days before my prelims examination of the cycle in which I finally cleared. So the thing is that it becomes very important for females to empower themselves. Hetu hoy, irrespective of whether you are already having a good life or you don't have a good life. Like if need be, you should struggle. Struggle now when you have the scope of struggling to get the good life, so that pisot go, if you face a tough time, you have some resources to bank upon, right?
Yeah.
So yeah. that is the one thing I would like to say this, because at that time when you know my father passed away suddenly, my mother was a very strong lady, and she has always been a very strong lady. So I remember I did the last rites of my father, but my mother, when I came back, my mother said, go inside the room, and then she locked my door. Rest, the entire family, outsiders, they were there in my home because the rituals were going on, but I was studying inside. And that is because a strong lady was there. So since we are females, when a female gets empowered, they say that the entire family gets empowered. Yeah. Right. So we also have extra responsibility. So to the females out there, this is a good exam. A good exam in the sense is a good job. Exam is not so good. Exam is very tough. the job is good. The job gives you a lot of satisfaction. You can make direct impact. You can interact with a lot of people. So I feel you should prepare for this exam. And definitely, if you work hard, you will clear the exam.
Okay. So, we're not getting any questions till now. Then we'll wait. We can just wait for a few minutes and see if there is a question. Like did you get into the job? Like have you got into the service, or like have you had any experience? Like right now I know you are in leave for studying, yeah, for during the hurry. But did you get in the job? Like job or experience all of man share korbo paribo neki? Like
right, moi leave goisilo because exam hor kotha asile, but then exam postpone hoy gol. So kedin mano pra moi mane kori asu, just very new. So kedin moi just basic kam khini bad di mane jene ke covid related protocols hebur implement kora ba kitia ba কিবা ইনস্পেকশ্যন হোৱা কি এম্বেংমেণ্ট ব্ৰিজ হ'ল নেকি সেইবোৰ ইনস্পেকশ্যনত যোৱা সেইবোৰ কৰিছোঁ, বাট খুব এটা এনেকৈ মানে মোৰ বেটচমেটছৰ তুলনাত মই সিমান এটা এক্সপিৰিয়েঞ্চ হোৱা নাই, কাৰণ কি ইলেকশ্যনৰ কামটো মোৰ মিছ হৈ গ'ল বিকজ আই ৱেণ্ট অন লিভ ডিউৰিং দেট টাইম, But definitely, this few days that I have worked, it was quite interesting, and it was the kind of work is very diverse.
Yes. And basically, you can make a genuine social impact. Basically,
yes.
On the people,
direct visible impact is there.
So I think so. The session was very clear to most of the attendees, because we are not getting any questions till now. So so basically we can just wrap it up then. It's just 45 minutes. Yeah, and thank you so much, Ananya Ba. Thank you so much
for having me.
We from the Solution Corner and from the Solution Corner team, we wish you all the best for your future endeavors. Hopefully, we can conduct another session with you, and you can come as an IAS or IPS or an IFS. We hope that happens. And thank you so much. We have just a question. What is the proper response to why civil service other than an emotional answer?
Every rational answer also has an emotional backing.
Yes, exactly.
So I may say something like, what is your answer? Like, if I would, it would have been great if I could see if we could have replied back.
Yeah.
Good answer is, say, let's say if you say that, see your work, different profile, not everyone is made for everything.
Yes.
Okay, so if I make Einstein Nehru and Nehru Einstein, they both may flunk in their respective jobs, right? So that is, so you see what is your answer to it. What attracted you? What part of your personality got attracted to the civil service job profile? Because it is a job which is visible. It is a job which involves a lot of people. It is a job which is so dynamic. So definitely you are attracted to these things. So you see that what exactly in you makes you motivated to work in this manner.
Exactly.
I think that is a good that will be a good answer.
Because I think so, for sustaining this journey altogether, you have to have a motivation. You cannot just tell yourself at night when you sleep that you are going for a good job. Just because of the fact that it's a good job you prepared, like, that is not motivation enough. Like, you need some other push. So thank you, Ananya Ba. Thank you so much once again.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you. Good. Have a good day.